Marhaba, good morning. Today, I'm going to teach you how to whiten your dark underarm. As you can see, what is my secret? Look at my underarm, it's a little bit lightened. Look at. Even we are men, we need to shave our hair of our underarm because a lot of bacteria smell in our underarm, you know, as you can smell from the other people, it's so nasty, right? But I will teach you how to get rid about the smell and about the black underarm. As you can use only a lemon, half of lemon. It's much more better if a little bit ripe, so you can just scrub it like this. You can just scrub and scrub and scrub, even every day, because a lot of people, they don't know how to clean their underarms, right? Most especially here in I'm sorry to say, I'm in the Arab country. I smell a lot of people, they don't know how to clean their black underarm and have the smell about this. But if you watch this one, hope it will help to you guys, just like this. You can just scrub lemon from here for the smell and for lighten your underarm. So anyway, you can use also all your body if you have the time like this. You can use all of this one. You can use this one until here like this. You can eat also if you want. You can just keep on scrubbing like 3 minutes to 5 minutes only. So every day, if it's fun, if you have a lemon, I think you have a lot on your backyard of this one. So anyway guys, thank you very much. Hope it will help, so you know already. If you can find this in your refrigerator or in your kitchen. Thank you very much. Hope you like it. You can just thumbs up if it's I'm right or wrong, but this is my secret. I always use this like so like 3 years already. Mwah. Like and subscribe.